Alright, so hi guys, so in today's video, I just wanted to briefly talk about scheduling while I work on this drawing of Nick, because I have been on and off working on this drawing of Nick, just as something to do. I was trying to make him look more masculine in this drawing, because people kept saying he was a girl, so I've been briefly working on making him look more masculine, and maybe I'll draw him more in this masculine style. Just so my characters can start to look more diverse and less same-face syndrome. It's kind of same-faced as the rest of my characters, but also kind of like the body's a little bit different and the face shape's slightly different. It's the same with slight alterations, so I'm working on it. So for anyone who's like yelling at me for same-face syndrome, slow but natural progression is supposed to be happening here for me to work on this. In other words, slowly but surely I'm working on this. So, yeah. Don't hold me too accountable for that, though. Anyways, so that's not what I wanted to talk about in this video. What I wanted to talk about in this video, I guess, was my scheduling. I am hoping to get a video. Well, first of all, I'm going back to school starting next Tuesday, which means that I will have less time to do YouTube videos than I did over the summer, and much like how during the summer I was able to get a Monday and Friday video out, I don't know if I will be able to do that during the school year, so I'm probably going to go back to my old schedule of doing a video every Saturday. No, not every Saturday, every Sunday. No, Saturday, yeah, every Saturday, okay, sorry, Friday, Saturday. I confused myself. Every Saturday, I'm going to go back to my old YouTube schedule of doing a video every Saturday, and which also means on my Instagram, I will do a live stream every Friday instead of Mondays and Fridays. And my schedule for YouTube videos was Tuesdays and Saturdays, and now it's just going to be Saturdays. Saturdays because school is starting and I won't have time to make as many videos, and yeah. The videos, I guess I'll just talk about updates in general. The videos I'm hoping to get done by the end of the school year is my Meet the OC series, which I'm a little bit behind on. The last Meet the OC video was Bill and Beatrice, and I'm hoping to do my new OCs. I might do at the end, even though they're part of the Cypher group, I might do them at the end, just because they're newer OCs, so I haven't set much into stone with them yet. However, I might do that towards the end of the Meet the OC series. What I'm hoping to, my next OCs I'm hoping to do for the Meet the OC series are either going to be side characters for the Cyphers group, because the Cyphers, because I like categorize my OCs separately. You have your Cyphers, and then you have your Torts and characters relating to the Torts. They all are part of the same universe, and the Torts are enemies with the Cyphers. I just separate them that way, so it's like the Torts are one separation or group in the universe, and the Cyphers are another group. So I'm hoping to probably get the side character Cyphers maybe next. The side characters that go relate to their story, like Jenny, and yeah. Or maybe I might do the main characters, I don't know. If I don't decide to do the side characters or main characters next, probably I'll work on the Tort characters, because they're the characters I have more set in stone. Because I don't have much of Jenny's story set in stone, but I figure I could do a brief video about her, since she's only a side character anyway, so it's not as important what happens to her in the long run of things. She's just kind of another character to fill up a slot, and just to, like, add balance, more or less, so to speak. And, yeah. And then, if I do this, not the Cyphers, if I do the Tort characters, I'm probably going to start with like the Tort side of things. I'll probably start with Lavender, and then from Lavender I'll do Crocus, then work my way to Mike, Olson, Nick, etc. until we have all the Torts done, and their background characters and all that. Yeah, and I'm also hoping to get, hopefully sometime soon, some Gravity Falls fan art out, so that's something to look forward to as well. Gravity Falls fan art. And There's hopefully going to be a sketchbook update in the near future. I don't know when, but hopefully in the near future. And I'm thinking, I don't know if this is going to happen or not. It depends on what my friend wants to do. But I'm highly considering having my sketchbook be like a collaboration video featuring my friend. Either my friend Brandon or any one of my other friends that wants to be featured in the video. You know, just one of my friends might be featured in that video. Like, you know, and we're gonna like, and I might make like a video where I joke around and I'll be like, oh, here's Nixon, and we make it like a funny video. Or it's just like she gives input on my art as I go through my sketchbook. Kind of like how Kawaii Candy and Taddy 1907 do their sketchbook updates. I want to try a method style sort of like that with one of my friends. I think that might be fun. I'm gonna maybe ask around on which friends want to do that. I don't know, I'll ask in live streams and stuff. Talk to my friend about it, and that might be fun. And yeah. And any of my friends who are watching this, comment down below if you want to like be featured in one of my videos, because I've been highly considering doing one, if not a few videos featuring you guys. Like, I've also been considering doing a collaboration with one of my friends and then have them be featured in the voiceover for the collaboration. Kind of like what actually recently Drawing with Waffles and alright, yeah, sorry for the abrupt ending, but that's basically it. I guess, friends, if any of you want to be featured in one of my videos, we can talk via Skype, Instagram, FaceTime, anything about you guys, about one of my friends being featured in one of my videos. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! And if you want to be featured in the video, comment below and we can talk about it. If you're my friend, or if you're not my friend, then we can do a collaboration, but I don't know if you'll be featured in my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!